continue to see new milestones and break records for our game. And it's always so exciting to come in on Monday morning and see just how many people are engaging with our game every day. But let's talk about the future of Rainbow Six and kind of what your vision is for that.
We've communicated already a couple of times about how the vision of the game is to bring it to 100 operators. Today we have 36 operators. Year 3 will bring 8 new operators. But 100, that number is not only a symbol, but it's a testament of the longevity that we want to put in the game. Again, we're claiming extremely loud here. There is no sequel plan, and we're here for the next 10 years. So expect more Rainbow Six in your life for quite some time.
Absolutely. Now, that's going to have a lot of work on Leroy's shoulders as our game director. We're going to talk about what your team's doing to manage 100 operators moving forward in a little bit. But that's a lot of operators. And with new players coming to the game every day, what are we doing to improve that new player experience?
Yeah, indeed. Year 3 is very symbolic for a reason as well. It's now the content that we have been creating post-release and post-ship of the game is going to become bigger than the one in the original box, right? So we're starting to have those questions and discussion on how we make the journey for every player, newcomers, and people that are very much engaged already from day one, smoother, better. The quality of getting that content, trying that content, learning it, mastering it, should be better. So starting year 3 very, very soon, we are already deploying a couple of measures that are extremely exciting. A, all of the past, present, and future attachments are now 100% unlocked for all operators.
As soon as they get the operator,
absolutely,
the attachments are already there and ready to go.
All attachments, no need to grind them anymore. So it's going to make your try, your learning ship of every of those guns and attachments much, much, much smoother.
And then what do we have for operators?
All of the operators in the standard edition, the 20 legacy operators, as we call them, are now also 100% unlocked. So that means that when you do play or do get access to the game with that edition that has the 20 original operators, it's now you pick whichever you want.
So everyone who purchases the starter edition or who owns the standard edition, who purchases the standard edition from here on out has the original 20 unlocked as well as all the attachments for those operators.
Absolutely, and you did mention the starter edition.
I apologize, but let's talk about the starter edition.
Absolutely, and we're super pleased to announce also that the starter edition is getting an upgrade, now getting with 6 operators instead of 4, making your pool of heroes and characters available from the beginning much bigger.
Fantastic. So you mentioned earlier the tech improvements that our team has worked on in year 2. Let's take a look at that.